Seeing arched bridge in a dream, an arched bridge, or a viaduct in a dream represents suspicious matters, or mundane questions, or worldly versus ungodly concerns. An arched bridge or a viaduct in a dream also could represent one's wife, or it could mean dispelling of one's worries or trouble. Driving over an arched bridge or through a viaduct in a dream means riding a vehicle. An arched bridge or a stone bridge in a dream also signifies richness, luxury, longevity, a sickness, renouncing one's allegiance, or it could mean breaking a promise. An arched bridge in a dream also could represent a middleman, a wise man, or a ruler, except if the bridge leads to a loathsome place or to a dead end. Crossing an arched bridge that leads to the palace of a ruler in a dream means receiving money, or it could mean getting married to a noble person. An unknown bridge in a dream represents the world, and particularly if it connects the city with the cemetery. It also could represent a ship, or the bridge of the Day of Judgment, for it is the last hurdle before reaching paradise. If one crosses an arched bridge in his dream, then it means that he will cross the abode of this world into the abode of the hereafter, and particularly if one meets departed souls from the world or enters unknown places, or sees uncommon structures, or if a bird carries him by air, or if a beast swallows him, or if he falls into a ditch, or flies into the heavens in his dream, all of which also means recovering from an illness or undertaking a long journey, or it could mean returning home from a long journey. If on the other side of the bridge one ends in a fertile farm, luscious fields, or meets with an old woman in his dream, it means money, benefits and prosperity. If the other side of the bridge leads to a mosque in the dream, it means that one will achieve his goal, fulfill his intention or perform a pilgrimage to God's house in Mecca. If one becomes a bridge in a dream, it means that he will acquire extensive powers, or becomes an inspiration to others, or that people will come to need his authority and help. Crossing a wooden bridge in a dream means meeting with a group of hypocrites.